At Chime, we're making banking better for everyone because financial peace of mind should be for people of all kinds. Chime helps people who help, who hoop, MCs of the roots, like me. Cooks who flip flapjacks, whatever your zodiac, Chime's got your back. Chime's making banking better for everyone.
I think the key there, Harp, was just forcing Harris having to catch it farther out because of his initial denial.
That's what you got to do against a guy averaging 20 a night, Luka.
Averages just about 3 assists a game. Luka against Danny Green. Dig by Simmons. Kick out pass. Finney Smith. Corner three. Right back at you for the Mavericks. 76ers lead by 2. Luka in a late clock situation from way downtown and good.
A dancing machine.
Matisse Thybulle missed that attempt. Luka just came back in the game. A little hesitation to the cup. Dallas in front.
I don't like it. Nice attack by Luka that time.
Korkmaz was denying Luka. Luka got free. Powell found him. Luka floats it up in the paint and scores.
No, he can shoot it that time, working off the bounce.
7 points for him. Right. Powell from Luka.
Man, Luka did it.
Left-handed dribble by Luka. Kick out pass. Richardson run off the line. Late decision to pass it. Trey Burke off target. Saved in by Powell. Bought the shot clock. 1 second differential, shot clock, game clock.
I think a bucket here goes a long ways closing out this quarter.
There's your bucket. Little swish. And Memphis has got a nice squad. Now, they did trip up in the last couple of games, lost in overtime Friday night against New York, lost to Indiana yesterday. They're playing Chicago and Memphis tonight. Reddick set the screen. Luka drives. Finney Smith drives around Danny Green. Simmons closed out on Reddick. 6 to shoot. Luka takes it to the basket. Scores! Things open up here for Luka. Now Hardaway. Luka got it back. Embiid runs him off the 3-point line. Fakes the pass. In the paint. With a foul. Count it. Danny Green picks up Luka. Finds Finney Smith. Cutting baseline and flushing. Luka launches a three. Hello.